So here is my guest today, Jane. Hello, Jane.
Hello.
So Jane is a test engineer.
Hardware test engineer.
So what's your job usually do?
I usually do test the PCB.
Like a router?
Yes, like a router.
So okay, Jane's English is not that good, so I will explain a little bit for her. So her job is a test engineer.
Yeah.
And he usually tests the routers and check the router works properly or not. So if it doesn't work properly, he would remove some RC or CC,
yes,
from the PCB and probably change to another RC or CCA, etc. The reason why I invite Jane here today is because I'm a sales. I don't know nothing about repairing soldering. Even I sold this microscope for a few years, but still I don't do that kind of testing or any engineer's work now. So she's not actually expert in this area, right? You're not professional, but you do know how to use it. So I will ask Jane to do some certain work or anything, just like what she usually do at her daily life, at her daily works, what she do on this table, use our microscope to record a video for you. So let's do it!